All right, and we're back. That was weird. So I guess that was part 8, so this is part 9 now. Okay. Thank you, Twitch. I don't know why we had a hiccup. Now it says that it's blocking the passage. I can see through the crack, but can't go any further. Right. Yeah, because I think ghosts were chasing me down here. Geez, I should have made a recap video, huh? Alright, so I'm done with down here. Nothing down here. Let me go back up the ladders. Back through that room. Hopefully that girl's not there again. Oop, you can hit the menu. On the stairs. Oh, what the heck? Okay. That's new. Maybe they're mad that I'm leaving. Keep hitting that triangle for some reason. Oh, there's multiple. That's nice. No, you don't. Get out of here. Alright, come on, there's still one more. No, you're not done. Oh my goodness. Come next to me. Come next to me. He's next to me. Go. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Go, 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 go. Crap. Yep, okay. Triangle is turn around. Thank you. Ugh, I can't remember what they know. Blood. I had to follow. This is already done. Already done, right? I'm just gonna keep on hitting that freaking triangle. Oh my goodness. Writing. Follow master's order. If we follow the master's orders, hit the goat. Wait. Oh, hit the gas. Body far, far away. Never find the house. Okay. Well, I got one clue. Okay. I guess we just keep on looking around for clues. There's a piece of paper on the ground. Another one? Okay. Okay, did everybody get that? Rogue Shrine Priest is writing in my files. Alright. So I'm probably running around looking for points of interest. Upstairs. crap. No! No, he's right behind me. Nope, he throws the stupid spirits. Oh my god, I'm running. I can't face this guy. I actually got away. Old Japanese doll here, his kimono is all faded. Funny, no guess though. We're not going back through that door. I guess I should save it. Wait, is there anything on slot 2? 7 hours, 7 hours, 6 hours. 6, 6, 5. I'm playing the wrong save data. No wonder why I'm so lost. Get out of here. There we go. So then I already did this? Slot 2. 748, 758. So I'm here. So I already picked up those papers? I'm at the front door. Why am I at the front door? Nope. We are stuck on a freaking glitch. Oh my goodness, come on. Now you can go down. Why are we at the front door? This is why we're at the front door. Is this the lady that's on the floor? Or is this the guy? Yes, this is the same freaking guy. I have buttons. I have additional powers. Alright, it's all coming back. No! And I have no more revives. That's great. Okay. 758. In this room, let's check our inventory. Camera. Now I have 16 of these, and I have 29 of these, and I'm using the red ones. 37, 14. Oh god, that's gonna do no damage. Max value. I guess I'll up my speed, but I barely have any score left. Which one do I have activated though? Let's do paralyzed. Paralyzed or slow? I probably have to get rid of him. Mount Mr. Samurai. Oh, there he is. Right down here. Come on! Oh my goodness. Stop pushing the wrong buttons. I'm about to die. Oh no, that is the same thing. Oh my goodness. X freaking takes a picture too. Do I have any items? Take camera. Spirits and thermal screen powers enable the camera zero function. Yeah, I have no health. I have 9 spirit stones. Yep, I'm dead. Well, he killed me instantly. I guess we know why I was stuck here. Let's go to album menu. Cancel. Ooh. This door is nothing. I'm assuming. I still have this red door right here. I have a red door over here. A bloody hand. Oh, I'm stuck. That's great. Come on! Why is it only one hit? This is not working out. I wonder why I got stuck. I think I might just have to run. I don't know what to do. Oh, this is a different ghost. Oh my goodness. Already dead. I'm already dead. Wait, what? Naval's slow. Naval. Okay, yeah, so it's, slow. So I was on slow already. I'm probably gonna die. Oh my goodness, did I get this guy on the bottom? I didn't. Why? Why did he get the game? Losing it now. Yes, I have it. Actually, I think. Would be better. Would you? Thank you. We'll get you guys in here. Oh god. Come on. Where'd the other one go? Oh my goodness. Wasn't even on the screen. That said, the other guy should have died. That getting rid of them doesn't give me health. So research scrap. And I immediately get attacked. No, get away. Get away. Out of here. No, thank you. Get me out of there. Come on! I'm dead. Where? That's so cheap. Can't freaking do anything. I freaking got you. Nope, I'm done. Get. This game. Yep. Now I know why. Oh my goodness. No. All right, all the way back downstairs. Here, there's a book over there on the corner. We're gonna pick that up. I'm not gonna go upstairs. I'm not gonna go on that balcony. There's nothing up there. Here. Oh, and it's not gonna let me put it up now. Oh, yes. Okay, get out of here. I cannot freaking beat this samurai guy. This guy's just here, and I'm gonna back him up. I have the balcony in front of me. I have a door right here. What is that blue thing? I think that's a save point. Let's try that. There's a red door over here. What's the red door? Oh no, I was in here before. Okay, this is the boarded up door. Let's go downstairs. Save room. There's a yellow door right here. Let's go see what that is. No! Dang it, get away from me. He shoots the spirits and we're done. Bro, they're chasing me! What? Oh, yes. I gotta keep down my frustration. Let's see. Comes back, then I'm supposed to be in here. Yep, you won't let me continue, huh? God, kidding me. Yeah, he won't let me continue. Oh, jeez. Pretty enabled, because I've been dealing with this freaking guy. I've got the slow on him. Search for location of ghosts and track them automatically. Let's see, make ghosts more visible for a limited duration. Don't have a problem with seeing him. Keeping track of him is a pain. Push ghost back. And I also don't have a save point until I get in there, and then it won't let me save. Anyway, this is gonna work. There's like a loop situation where he won't spawn. Let's try to get to the save point. There's my save right there. Go! Oh my goodness. Save. Thank you. Yes, save the game. We are probably on 8 hours now, right? Yep, 8:03. Alright. Huh? Where is he? Oh, man. Okay. Give me 2 seconds. 2 seconds. Yes. Return to the game. Okay. 2 seconds.
What kind of stuff? What?
The photo stuff is hanging all over the ground!
No way.
I think we're ready to die. I'm not looking at anything, so I think it's the yellow door. Yep. Come on. That's half of your health. Look, see, I took the picture. Eight hours. Playing this game for 8 hours. Oh my god. Way longer than that. For every time that I die. I made it to the door. All right. I'm being haunted. I'm just gonna go right back to this one. This area was actually pretty good to fight. And of course, I'm gonna die before I even make it. Nope. The spirit, look at the spirit, it's catching up to me. And I'm dead. You're driving me crazy, game. Come on. We are at the point of no return. I just want to survive. I gotta trigger him out here. And there he is. Go through. Are you kidding me? Go through the door. This girl. She got me killed. Yep. I heard that this one had bugs like that. Straight up just stopped. Like, why would you do that? All right, continue our investigation, I guess. Doesn't seem like he's gonna cooperate. This game just gets more and more frustrating. And he's already I can't do it anymore. What the heck is wrong with this game? No, go back. Oh my. What was that? I did not read what that said. I don't know. I think it was just a mask. Come on, man! It's so stupid! It's such a stupid mechanic! That doesn't work for this type of game. What am I supposed to do? Okay. Count. Stupid freaking character. Such a stupid character. Such a stupid character. I hate this. This is the worst enemy, like, ever. Is literally putting a complete halt on the game for me. I thought the girl with the snap neck was bad. This one is... this is ridiculous. Yep, and there's my glitch. And no. Freaking unfair. Yep. And he just teleports, like, around. How am I supposed to deal with this? I don't know. Ah, I'm not gonna let this guy beat me. So he's hiding in that room. I should just go through the door. I'm out of the door. What do I have this on? What is... well, it made it a lot easier for me. I think I have it on paralyzed. No, go! Damn it! Come on, man, you gotta be kidding me. I'm starting to hate it. looking at it. Oh my God. No, I have it on speed. Paralyze works. He comes out of it before I can take a picture. Okay. Is this game not dark enough for you? Gotta be kidding me, man. I gotta get trigger happy. I gotta get trigger happy. It's driving me crazy. Getting him to come out and then dying every time is adding 15 minutes. It's literally 3 hours of me just trying to kill this one ghost. Oh, goodness. Whoa. Thank you. Look at this. Kill him. Let's kill him. Oh my god, I don't think he's gone. Maybe he's a... Maybe it isn't it. Done. He's finally done. And the broken neck rolled. Get out of here, whatever the heck you are, holy crap. Okay. No! Oh my goodness. Oh my god, I'm on the floor. Yeah. And I just wasted that. Keep on hitting that one. Maybe I have to defeat all the minions. Maybe. Buddha room. listen to her pant like a damn dog the whole time. And I'm dead. I didn't even get to see what it was.
Oh my goodness.
Why did he come back? What is going on? Why is he back? Why is he back? That just ruined all the momentum. I thought I was getting somewhere. I took a picture of this thing in here. That was it. Are you kidding me? Thank you. blue. This one, Narukami Shrine, right? Narukami Shrine, where the well is. Besides that, I have no idea. So let's get over there. Gotta go through here again. Go through here. Go through here. Here, and that's it. This is unlocked. Here. Alright. Let's go next to me and go. Locked though. It's him again. Is this a glitch or something? I don't know. I don't know what to do. Stop it. And it's locked. Hey, can you do me a favor? Can you see the wall? Open this door for me? Never mind. Alright. Guess you're too busy. All right. Maybe he's protecting my head. No. He thought he was far away enough. Come on with this game. Around this, go up. Oh, come on! What the f- Why are you running into the wall? Open the door! I'm losing my mind. You gotta be kidding me. I'm reaching my limit. This might be the end. Like I don't know. I don't know.
This might be the end for me.
Get to work. Get away and defeat the enemy. Like, it's just a block.
I'm getting to the point where I'm too damn tired to deal with it.
Run through. My best friend in the whole game. I'm in an area where I can't do anything about it. Okay, there you go. All he has to do is send those. This is... You are freaking kidding me! I can't take it. I can't freaking take it. Oh my god. It's not scary. It's frustrating at this point. Just dread. You know how long it's gonna take. I guess it's still sleeping. I don't care. I really don't care. Oh, can get hit by two other ghosts. But any ghost that can get hit. Of course. Hey, I actually dodged it. Nice. Here. I can't do anything about it. There's nothing that I can do. I move too slow. I move too slow. It takes too many hits. It disappears too much. And then he throws the disc at you. Oh my goodness, what the heck are you doing? Shut up. Not being used anymore. The program. So stupid. God. Oh my god. So stupid. Such a stupid character to have chasing you. This is literally the worst part of the whole game. I don't even want to go in there anymore. I'm already freaking out there. I don't care. Spirit stone. I don't need a spirit stone. I need freaking health. Ah. takes him like 20 minutes. Yep. Takes me like 20 minutes. This is getting bad. Very, very bad. Looking, come on, what is up with these glitches? Look at her. nothing here. god. Door. Yep. Dead. 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 I don't want to end it there. But I want to say that this was a complete waste of time. I didn't get anything done. Oh my god. I think that's it. I'm going to look up the rest of the game. And depending on where I am, I might continue, I might not, but this is a horrible start to Spooky Month. Yep. Yeah. Happy, happy early Halloween. Okay.
It's been 2 weeks since I last heard from my brother.
It's been 2 weeks. Yeah, we get it. We get it.
But he left a note that led me to this place.
And this place. And that's where we're gonna leave it. Yep. All right. I will catch you guys on the next stream. Good night.
I hear you, Josh. I'm going upstairs. Hear that? Where is he? Where are you? Come on, Josh. I'm getting downstairs. Josh, is that you down there?